During the teaching unit, Methods for the Exploitation of Data in Oceanography, you will learn how to generate, clean, and exploit data from a real biological oceanographic cruise. The unit is part of the Master in Marine Sciences at Sorbonne Université and takes place in Villefranche-sur-Mer.
During the first 2 weeks, two activities are carried out in parallel. On the one end, you use the instruments of the research laboratories in Villefranche to process the samples collected during the oceanographic cruise. It was carried out during the previous teaching unit called Instrumentation and Data Acquisition in Oceanography. In particular, you use quantitative plankton imaging techniques in order to sort large quantities of organisms taxonomically and generate ecological data tables.
On the other hand, you discover techniques for the processing of physical, biogeochemical and ecological data. You learn to use a programming language to manipulate large tables of data, as well as software tools such as Ocean Data View. You take courses and perform supervised computer tutorials in techniques such as geographic mapping, interpolation, signal processing and correlation, multivariate statistics and classification with machine learning.
After you have gradually digitized, prepared and cleaned up your own data, you are ready to study it. The last week is dedicated to group projects, the results of which you present as a poster at the end of the unit.
You work on an oceanographic question, either in the coastal domain where you study the influence of a river plume, or in the offshore domain where you target the signature of a mesoscale front. You approach it from different angles: physics, chemistry, primary production, zooplankton ecology, and so on.
This exercise will confront you directly with the difficulties inherent to using real data. They are always incomplete, sometimes inconsistent, and never fully conclusive. You therefore have to make choices and assumptions, as you will have to do in your future internships and job.
In this teaching unit, data from international databases is used to contextualize your field observations. For example, information from the Copernicus Marine Environment Monitoring Service is correlated with data collected in situ by profiling floats. It is also used to describe the large-scale dynamics of the current and the front studied during the oceanographic cruise.
We hope that you will learn a lot by taking this teaching unit in Villefranche. See you soon!